today we're gonna play my favorite game out of everything. Like, I have a bunch of other favorite games, but this was my jam. I played this on my iPod. Well, really, it was my cousin's iPod, and then she gave it to my sister, and then it was mine. But I had this, and I loved it, even though I lost every single round. But it's good. So we got the X-ray shop. I have the super X-ray and the reach charge boost, which charges the little power-ups better. And I have the RD lab, which is helps you if you're really bad at it, which I've been doing a bunch of times. So let's actually play the entire game. So I need a I was perfect at the training, but the missions are like basically missions. We got Honolulu, I think that's how you say it, Las Vegas, Chicago, Aspen, and you had to buy an extra shop like London, Aspen. I don't know how to say some of these. North Pole, if you know, like Christmas, the moon, I don't know, endless moon, which I'm probably gonna be sucking at, whatever. Sucking, is that even a word? I don't know. I'm gonna try to get more things. So yeah. Okay. So basically, it's illegal. All these things are legal. I did not know snow globes. Maybe snow globes are legal because they're glass. So yeah, that's all the illegal stuff. Rare. Oh, I got the magic mirror. It makes it blue, and it, as you can see, it makes the legal things yellow, which is very good. You can get more power off every single time. It just charges a little faster, but it does charge while you're doing all of these. It's a very good game, girls, guys. Is it okay? Some people say, is that okay if you say, like, a girl says, hey guys, and there's like a girl watching, like, that's not what, guys, I mean multiple people that are different genders. You're not going to Chicago. Oh yeah. Just saying, by the way, no, I don't know. What the heck? Why do you have like a, what is it called? What is that? A stick of dynamite. Why do you have a dynamite? I thought that was okay. I do not know my tools. To make sure if it's correct or not, I'm stupid. Okay, so I downloaded another like screen recorder because the other one was like really annoying. Because whenever I kind of record something on Roblox, it did not even record it. And today is my mom's birthday. She like, it's your birthday. It's your birthday. It's your mom. Wait. Illegal? Yes, that's illegal. Can you hear him? I'm so mad. He's like, ah! Why? You have a dynamite too? You want to blow the thing up with some fireworks, pew pew? He's stressed. And then, I still got one star. Whatever, it was my high school. Okay, this is the bonus. We can get money. So, tough justice, fair justice. So, when it says no fun, that means you get no money. Sometimes, you have to get return money. Get money back. Like that. It's true. I'm gonna get some money. I want some money. No. Hold on. Oh, tough justice, you could get more money, and easy justice, you have less money. Whatever. At Las Vegas, this is Chicago. Gotcha. I'm gonna show you the RD lab, Roblox and something. So, the version of Air Force Scanner is a retake project. Basically, this helps you, but it has robots, and it's, you know. So, this is the logbook of Propane and Allowed. A lot of things that are allowed. There's a bra in there. I do not want you guys to see it. Don't tell me more. Guys, I think it is time to buy something. I know what I've been wanting. The warning tell you, it will give you the flashing light 3 bling. Blings are if a legal item is unmarked. So if you don't see like an illegal item, it will like blink. It'll be like recharge boost again, like a second one, but it's better. I'm gonna buy this. Why did I do that? I want this because I love the recharge. This automatically works all legal items. This is going to cut auto. Ultra speed of scanner, hyper fast, and automatically works. No, I don't like anything. Mark makes rare items appear more often. Always on. Okay. Okay. We're going to Las Vegas. Should we do a mission? Let's do a mission. Can I make sure about speed? I have your phone. Jesus Christ. Upgrade time turn. Shows you how many recharges you have for the mission. Frick. What? Okay. Hold on. Wheel. Dang, this is fast. Kill. Go. Bam. I said big bomb. Go. Jesus, this is fast. Ho, here you go. Fish. Bottle. I don't know what's happening. I'm having a bunch of streaks. I want to stop it. Oh god, scissors. Hold on. It's faster than a bunch of times. Like, oh god. Why is this so fast? Go, move. Perfect. Hallelujahs. Bye. Ooh. call Jesus that. I want a normal level, okay? So I can use my warning light. Oh, it sucks. No, I do not want to go to Facebook right now. Lee, I don't want Facebook. Illegal. Radio. What the heck is a deep warning? Put the heavenly stuff. Saying it's my mom's birthday, so I'll say happy birthday to my mother, Marjorie, y'all. Are you kidding me? I can't see it. Oh, it's giving me a blink, There's something illegal in here. I think I tapped it. Okay. Woo! Oh, okay. It totally crazy. It said to like not tap the bag, only to also tap the illegal thing, not the bag only. No. Oh, okay. I thought that was illegal. So the warning light does do a warning. It works everything. Time, team. Rare. What's rare? Hitler's brain. Ew. I do not want Hitler's brain right now. We're gonna give it to Scarecrow and the Wizard of Oz. Huh? He still doesn't have a brain. It's like sad. I know. Last track, first class passenger. Okay, this one's good. It didn't give a warning light. Okay, that has a badge. That means that it's good because it's a police. Why did you get a, whoa, there's so many illegal stuff. Okay, slingshot. Let's see if I can find Hitler's brain. What did brain look like? I don't know. Oh, what? There's an illegal item? Oh, I found it. Dang, warning light. And I found Hitler's brain! Hello. I got some money. I ain't got that money. I made the world dance. Illuminamama. Okay, we're gonna end this video, but I almost done with this. Okay, one more. Come on, yellow girl. I'm yellow downward. Okay. I don't care if I got one star. That was the best. I love the warning light. That's my favorite thing. Okay. Oh, dang it. Oh, I hate you. No! I was going as fast as I can. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Bye!